sitting here talking about I can't keep my job. Listen, but when you used to make $50,000 to $60,000 an hour, guess what? All of a sudden they bring some folk from India, man, pay them $21 an hour. And guess what? You wonder why you lose your job. Don't sit here on your laurels and talk about they need me, they don't need you. You need them. They're finding somebody cheaper than you. When I was in management with Federal Express, man, I had folk that I had to pay $50, $60, $75 an hour, but I noticed all of a sudden that they come to with a check. They said, but Brodie, get some folk from Brazil. Get you some other folk from China. You don't have to pay them but $9 an hour. Guess what? You saving us a lot of money. And now I understand Solomon's prayer, because guess what? He was praying for the influx of foreigners, because he knew that when foreigners came, they was going to take some folk. Watch this. The next thing he did in the sixth chapter, he prayed for war. Now war is all around us. Now watch this, Calhoun. We don't know whether we fighting ISIS or fighting the blood to the crew. War is war. Can I take you closer? I said, hey, what's worse than the war that's in your house? Oh, y'all that in front of you? Don't act like every father and son get along, every daughter and every mother get along. There's a war in the house. Hold on, let's just talk about one more war. What about the war that live in you? Come on, here, stop acting so bougie. I mean, stop acting like you don't never mess up, you don't never do nothing wrong. You ain't just cuss somebody out on the set. Oh, it's a war. Since y'all sitting here looking at me straight like, you ain't thought bad about somebody. I mean, let somebody lead the song and leave it too long. She sang that song last, but you know, here she didn't sit down. Somebody here with me this morning, guess what? You got a vow that, man, you have expended your energy. Matter of fact, you depleted, but you you depleted, but you ain't defeated. You've given your best to the point you feel like you can't give up nothing else. Conversing with God. The communication of your soul with God. Prayer is a direct access. Well, watch this. I ain't got to call Mike Sanders and ask him, can I talk to God? Look, secretary, make no meeting with them. Look, I don't need no committee to tell me I can pray. I can talk to God, and God can talk back to me. Prayer. I can tell y'all in pray later. Prayer means prayer can be oral. Prayer can be mental. Prayer can be occasional. Prayer can be constant. Prayer can be brief. Prayer can be formal. I often share with congregation and some teaching. And that if you pray off, you don't have to pray long. I know I'm just in the middle of the message. Get somebody a high five and tell them, if you pray off, then you ain't got to pray long. Beseeching the Lord is beseeching him means is begging the Lord, is pleading with God. Right. It is pouring out my soul to the Lord. Prayer. Prayer is crying to him. Seeking God and making supplication. One verse is prayer. It is drawing near to God. Now I probably need to close that part. Prayer is drawing near. Anybody who feels distant this morning, you feel empty, you feel bored, you feel like you're in a vacuum by yourself, and maybe you need to try prayer. Prayer will make you feel a little bit closer to God. And ain't it strange we pray more about being closer to folk than we pray about being close to God? I mean, let your loved one hurt your feelings. Look at how you pray. Man, you pray with intensity. Matter of fact, you come to church in the middle of the day and it says and knock on the door and say, y'all have me pray. But when you start praying, you get closer to God. And guess what else? Here's the part I really love. God will get closer. Prayer. I'm going to talk about prayer since y'all sleep. Before you say goodnight, help me out with this. Prayer is bowing your knee. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess. Prayer. And you pray for somebody you believe in. And his name is God. Can I get a witness? Prayer makes me understand that I'm the creature and he the creator. Prayer helps me understand some stuff. And a whole lot of stuff that I profess I don't always possess. Can I get a witness? Prayer must be offered to God in faith. Watch, come closer. Ain't no sense in you praying and don't have faith enough to know God can. Handle your business. Anybody in here know that God can handle your business? If you turn your business over to God, God will handle it. Lord, watch it. God will handle some folk you can't handle. Let me argue this and then I get out of here.
bid you God's name. He gets to chapter 7.
Yes, Lord.
And I'm not going to read across because it ain't Psalms. Everybody here knows the Lord is my shepherd. Y'all know the Chronicles 7. I want to talk about Chronicles. He gets to chapter 7 and you can't dance around the first verse. It's just 10:29. He says, and when Saul had made an end of the prayer, when he made an end to the prayer, Bible says, fire came down from heaven and consumed the burnt offering and the sacrifice. And guess what it said? That the glory of the Lord filled the house. I want to preach it. I got some couples in here. You struggle. Struggling because you ain't praying. Bow your head if you pray. But I dare you to pray. Look, see, prayer make you give up you. Prayer teach you to guess what? It ain't about you, but it is about him. And you got to pray the glory of the Lord, fear the house, and y'all ain't ready for this. I can tell you. You got football on your mind, but then I want to tell you this, man. The Bible said, and the priests. Guess what? It was so much anointing in the building, they could not even enter into the building. Man, that's a whole lot. Glory of the Lord.
Yeah. All right. Yeah.
themselves with their faces to the ground upon the pain. And guess what they did? They worshiped. The choir was saying last month, just, it is your worship. It's your worship for real. And you know, I'm so glad I preach in Cornerstone. Yeah. 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 All right.